And did you see or hear it? The 158th Fighter Wing jets flew all across Vermont today for the 4th of July. Starting in Colchester, they did a flyby over several towns around the state and then landed in Essex Junction.